That's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea. So what do I got here? Bus driver saw it at 2:30. Stole clothes from a laundromat. Seen at a convenience store.
It stole wire cutters. There must be a reason.
Wire cutters? What the fuck are you talking about?
I checked the CCTV while you were questioning the clerk. The android was caught on camera stealing them. It had wire cutters, and it was looking for a place to hide.
So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Maybe it didn't go far.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down. That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great. Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Carl. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she doesn't want to eat it.
Well, maybe it's not good enough. Maybe she's used to better things. But Ralph did this for her, so she's going to eat! Go ahead. Eat.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
You killed that man, Ralph. There's no point in lying. You hate humans, but you're just like them. You're a murderer.
Ralph didn't mean any harm. No. Just that Ralph can't control his anger. When his anger comes, Ralph doesn't know what he's doing. He becomes stupid. Full of hatred. Ralph is sorry. He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home?
Thank you.
I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph's blood.
What are you doing in there?
Coming, Lieutenant!
Run, quick, Kara!
Connor, what's going on?
It's here! Call it in! Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go after him, Connor. That's an order.
Thank you.